Let's look at Hebrews chapter 11, verse 15. Let's read that together. And truly, if they had been mindful of that country from whence they came out, they might have had an opportunity to return. You know what? The reason Abraham never backslid is not because he had some special anointing. Of course he had. But that's not the only reason. It's because he chose to stop thinking about what he left in order to think more of what he is receiving. You know, Pastor, I occasionally think of my old flame from college. I think of those party days. Bro, you're going back. Be like Abraham. Stop thinking about that. Stop thinking about what you lost, what you left, where you came from, and start thinking more about what he is planning for you, what he is giving you, where you are going in life. Get your mind thinking forward.